Google Plus is a project to help us connect online more like we do in real life. So you can share with the people you want, and easy to adjust settings let you manage your profile and who can see it. You can easily organize the people you know into circles, just like in the real world, letting you share different things with different people. After you post, it's easy to see who you've shared with. You can control what people see on your profile, too. Type in a person's name to view your profile from their perspective. Then, change who you're sharing information with in just a couple of clicks. Within Settings, you can choose which Google Plus notifications you receive, which photo tags you automatically approve, and the sites you'd like to be connected to your Google account. If you ever want to leave Google Plus, it's simple to do. But before you go, you can download your data and take it with you. Google Plus makes it easy to choose how you present yourself and who you share with on the web.